Hey, students, it's Mr. Hager, and as you can see, we've been having some behavior issues with students wanting and waiting to get upstairs to come to the computer lab to play games on Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays. And so I have devised a sign-up and lottery system to help us out with that, to make it more fair for all students to get in here and be able to do that. So I have a form, a Google form here called Lunch Recess Lab Sign-Up. You can find this form either on the Buzz, or you can go down here to your HCSD bookmarks and go to Lab Lunch Sign-Up. All you have to do is put your name in here, your first and last name, and hit submit. As you can see, multiple signups per day will be disqualified. So if you sign up more than once on a single day, your name will be disqualified and you will not be able to participate in on that day. So I want to show you what you're going to do. So you are going to be waiting at the bottom of the stairs by the blue and gold tables. I will not accept anybody who comes up the stairs from the band room from now on. You're going to be coming up the stairs and I will be waiting for you with my list, and it will look something like this. I just pulled up, this is just an example. And I will look at the day that we were on. Let's say this is all the same day. Some days I'm going to start from the top and go down. And other days I'm going to start from the bottom and go up. So what that means is it really doesn't matter if you sign up early or if you sign up late, because some days I will take the first person who signed up and some days I will take the last person first. All the people who did not sign up for that day can go in after everybody else goes in who has signed up. And also remember, if you sign up twice on that form, you're disqualified, and I will take your name out of the list. I hope this makes it a little bit easier to wait in line. If you're signed up, you won't have to jockey for position and think that you have to push to the front. And also, I want to remind you that once you get into the computer lab, there is no saving seats for your friends. Okay, hope this will make it better, and I'll talk to you later.